Assalamu alaikum everybody. The month of Ramadan is ending. During this month, we have stayed away from food and drink, we have controlled our hunger and thirst, we have controlled our unnecessary emotions, stayed away from unnecessary backbiting and gossiping, and maintained a good character throughout. And alhamdulillah, Allah made it easy for all of us during this month of Ramadan, where the devils, the shayateen, were chained. There were no waswasat, there were no whispering in our ears, misleading us into doing wrong. This entire month has been like a divine training for each one of us, which has made us more humble, more patient, stronger mentally, physically, emotionally, and spiritually, and has given us a stronger character. And this entire training has prepared us to now face the real test. Yes, the real test is now, when after Ramadan, all the devils, they will be freed from their shackles, and they will be all around us, trying to mislead us into doing wrong, into committing sins, into missing our salah. But alhamdulillah, we have come out stronger, and we are going to fight these temptations. We are going to do our best to strive to stay in the right path, inshallah. If we are able to change our ways even a little bit after Ramadan, then definitely our Ramadan has been accepted by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But if we go back to where we were before Ramadan, then we have wasted the entire month. So brothers and sisters, try to keep yourselves in the company of righteous people. Try to be around family and friends who are going to remind each other of doing good, remind each other of praying salah on time, staying away from haram, from doing bad. Stay strong, pray your salah on time, include tahajjud in your prayers, maintain a good character, stay in the company of righteous people, and keep your tongue busy with the zikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala all the time, as much as possible. This is going to keep the angels around you, who are going to protect you from the waswasa, from the whispering of the shaitan, who is going to try to mislead you into doing wrong, into doing sins. Inshallah, these steps are going to keep us in the right path and lead us to our ultimate destination, Jannah. The beauty of Jannah should be enough motivation for all of us to strive to do good in this world, right? May Allah accept from us and keep us in the right path even after Ramadan. May Allah keep us steadfast in our deen. Ya muqallib al-qulub, thabbit qalbi ala deenik. And may Allah give us the opportunity to witness the next Ramadan. Say Ameen. If you benefited from this video, please share it with your family and friends. And do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel at Body Mind Fit Muslima for more videos. Till then, Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuhu.